authors. It's Melody here. Welcome to Author Nation, your go-to resource for becoming a successful nonfiction author, from planning to promotion and everything in between. And in today's video, we are going to be talking about reasons to become a nonfiction author. You've probably heard that you can't make money writing books or selling books. So why write a book? Well, if it's nonfiction, there could be a couple of reasons, or many reasons, for you to write one. I'm gonna break it down into two main categories. One, reasons for writing for yourself, and two, reasons for writing for your career. Let's start by talking about writing for yourself. First off, you matter, your work matters. So if you have something to say, writing a book is a great way to get that out into the world. Because you are passionate about your subject matter and you have a message to spread. So if that's the case, go for it, write a book. As well, no matter how much you know, no matter how much of an expert you already are, writing a book, you will become even more of an expert. It takes a lot of effort. No matter how much you know, it still takes a lot of effort to plan a book, to clarify your thoughts, to decide, you know, what's important, how to explain that to people who may not be the expert you are. You will put a lot of effort into it, both in the planning and the research, as well as into the writing, and that's going to help you be a better expert in your area or in your industry. There's no doubting that. Another reason to write a nonfiction book is to challenge yourself. Why do people climb mountains? Why do people run marathons? Why do people lift heavy things over their head? It's the challenge. It's that pushing yourself beyond a boundary. When you do that, there's so much personal growth that happens, professional growth that happens. And so writing a book can be an excellent way to push yourself through to another boundary, create challenges for yourself so that you can grow and change and become a better writer, a better professional, have more expertise. It's an excellent way to do all of those things. So expand your horizons. And then, of course, writing is a skill. It's not a talent. You aren't born with it or not. It's a skill that you can work on. And if you're willing to put in the effort, writing 1,000 words a day for 50 days, planning, reading what you've written, revising, editing, if you're willing to put in that level of work, you will become a better author. Whenever I'm editing someone's book and I'm working with them, they say, I've learned so much about writing through this process. They've become much better authors. They become much better writers. They can easily figure out what article to write, how to write it, how to organize it, what to say, how to revise it to make it sure it's really good for their audience. That's a skill and you can learn it, and writing a book will give you lots and lots of practice. And of course, finally, leave a legacy. If you're the kind of person who wants to leave something behind, a legacy, something that other people can see, what the mark you've put on the world, write a book. Let's talk about, what about for your career? First off, increase your authority. I mean, I know you've heard that before, but it's true. If you have a book, people will say, okay, you've taken the time to write a book. We know how much effort that takes. So if somebody puts out a really good professional book, we know that that means something. And of course, set yourself apart from the competition. And I don't just mean, well, none of my competitors have written books, so I should write a book. That's not what I'm talking about. Let's imagine that all of your competitors have written books. And now you're saying, so if I write a book, I'm just like them. No, what's in the book? Only you could say, only you could write it that way. Your personality is in there. Your work ethic is in there. Your values are in there. How you think, how you treat people, everything is in that book. And so when people read the book, they get a real sense of who you are and how you are different from all the other people in the world who do exactly what you do. It's a really good way to set yourself apart from the competition, which of course leads to books are great marketing tools. And this video isn't about that. That'll be another video. But just know, they are good marketing tools. For example, Amazon alone is a huge search engine. And so if you can kind of understand how that works and put a book on Amazon, you can get found. It's just another avenue for you to get found. And finally, new revenue streams. So if you're interested in becoming a public speaker or a writer or something else, that a book is, it can be a launching pad, having a course. A book can be a launching pad to other revenue streams that you can add to your business. So there are some really good reasons, both for yourself and for your career, to write a book. I'm gonna leave you with a quote from Seth Godin, who has written multiple books and has worked in publishing. He says, Writing a book is a tremendous experience. It pays off intellectually, it clarifies your thinking, it builds credibility, it is a living engine of marketing and idea spreading, working every day to deliver your message with authority. You should write a book. That's how Seth Godin says it. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like it, thumbs up. Please leave me a comment. And for more videos like this, subscribe to the channel.